A storm brought down a lot of trees, and there are places you can get rid of the fallen branches. Fort Collins has 2 drop-off locations, and tomorrow in Denver, there will be 13 locations accepting your downed branches. We put all the details on the drop-off sites at CBSDenver.com. Once you get there, just click on links and info.